Hello, welcome back, guys, to another video. And today we're basically just playing Fortnite. So if you guys want to watch it, just watch it. If you don't, then don't. And guys, supporter created. Put my code right here, bro. Put Herbie ETV. Oh, there's no freaking. No, just support TPU, bro. Whoever you want. Alright, so we're gonna play. Guys, leave a like and subscribe to my D2 channel. Because you love me. If you don't, don't subscribe and leave a like. That's what we're here, bro. If you love me, you subscribe. If you don't, well, you don't subscribe. But at least leave a like. I mean, if you like the video, leave a like, leave comments on something. I'm gonna get copyrighted once, and I'm gonna get in trouble, and I'm gonna go to jail. Sorry. I am sorry. 'Cause I just ate freaking rice with freaking taquitos with freaking donut and then a freaking Coca-Cola. That's all I ate. What the heck? You know, I can show you a trick. If you go to Columbine and you go, actually, you see how foggy it is and how you can barely see. I can change that. Look, go to, oh my god. You go to Columbine. Go there. Boom. Holy moly, what is this, bro? I like it bright. I like it like, I don't know. Like kind of dark, kind of bright, not like that bright. Kind of like the kind of dark, like purple dark. Yeah, I like those kinds. I don't like the light. Feels too sad. I feel like it's. Holy moly. You fight? Oh my god, I'm such a beast, bro. Get off me. Well, I'm leaving. Bro, leave a like for that kill. Honestly, don't even know how to do it. Yo, I was so concentrated. Bro, he had a freaking cup. But it's not, bro. That was the worst thing I've ever seen, bro. My god, bro. I'm about to die. I feel it's a skin. Watch, if I change it, it's gonna be way different, the game. Get a cool pickaxe. Watch. I don't like this guy. Neither this one. This one could have been. Should I put the one? I'm gonna put this one. Drop that pickaxe. And you put this one in the bed, I guess. And if there's any like ice pickaxe, it's this one. I'm gonna hit this one. Nobody. No. Sad when nobody texts you. Okay, this is a good one. Oh, nobody's doing it. Oh, the bad one. Bro, that was me. My freaking ears. Two months ago, we won a game. What am I doing? I actually don't know. I hate when people put thumbnails. I'm honestly not that person. I do real videos. What I'm gonna do? Imagine. And he said, "Well, you gotta start a new one. There's a deal and everything." That's like so dumb. No, you said there's a new glitch. That doesn't make sense. No, I'm not crazy. Like, like I said, go to the shop, have no credit card. You can have a credit card. Go to, like, add funds. Like, you're gonna put, like, a reading card. Like, PayPal or something like that. You go, you go fast to your and you put network. When you go back to Fortnite, you do that, and then he said to log in again, but I'm like, you can't log in without Wi-Fi. So, luckily, well, I have it. Oh, you guys want me to play like Rocket? Tell me in the comments. I honestly don't like this system. I mean, that was one just moment. Okay. Oh my god. Rose is red. Violet or blue. My heart is dead. And you're such a fool. Yeah. good, guys. I know, I'm sorry. So, this guy, right now, we are basically no friends, but we kind of started getting to defend him when he was like getting bullied or something like that. Not getting bullied, but like when somebody was bothering him, I was like, I'm not gay, can you defend yourself? And he was an argument. I was gonna blame him, but I should be no something. But like I said, I'm gonna protect you. And then he just betrayed me for another one. That guy. I don't really care, but at least he would have told me that I'm not going to be with him. And he was like, hey, I'm going to be with him. Now, like, this guy, he was trying to be with me. And I was like, no one for this guy. I was like, I was like, bro, don't push me, I'll push him back. And he was like, bro, you don't push him back. Bro, he came out of the back. We were like, bro, you don't push him. I was like, what are you going to do about it? And then he started trying to push me, but he couldn't, and I pushed him back. And then he stopped, and like, right when he pushed me, he stopped pushing me. I was like, yeah, that's what I thought. And then, like, I was like, bro, you guys cannot even beat me, both of you, I was in my aunt and my boyfriend. I think I saw it from my own sides, so probably. Are they gonna be like, no, bro, oh my god, I'm gonna be like, no. Obviously, they didn't tell anybody. That always bothered them. Because, like, they always feel like school. Other school, they probably. There's 7 hours. Five out of the 7 go together. Like, you near each other, like, together, like. Last time they were, like, kissing, though. I saw, that was weird. Like, you wouldn't understand it, though. They were kissing, what do you mean? How am I supposed to? They were. No. They were like so near each other, so And then I was like, alright, but don't be crying about or whining about the beach. And then he started to say, but I wanted him, and I was like, started to say, bro, can you think this is good? Bro, you think you're good? Which is me. Okay, it's me. Do you think you're good? And I beat him up. Oh, that's what I hate about him. Just because of me, I'm the best person in the school right now. But I don't get like so, yeah, I'm the best you can do. I just get like, yeah, I don't really care. Like, people are such a people. You're actually pretty good. They just don't believe. My heart is dead, and aren't you such a fool? Yeah, I'm gonna get copyrighted. So that was basically the story. wasn't really a sad moment. I mean, I don't really care. They betrayed me with somebody else. The only thing that got a little mad was the community. And it started being like preparing to talk on my back and everything. He used to gossip about me. And like, he was so bad. And then, like, are you sure about that? And he's like, trusting. Are you serious? You know how I was. Bro, I only have 2 kills, like, literally get like 15 kills in a match. So only have 2. If I want to kill the better liquid, okay. I just need to freaking walk around to them. Cry. I'm such a freaking crybaby, bro. I wanna freaking cry. Those are freaking red and violet and freaking blue. Okay? I need to get the freaking wild kit. Somebody has to have it. It's like people need it, but every time I kill someone, they don't have it. But I don't know. What do I have to do with it? This seriously, every single player is gonna come to. But what bullets does it reach? Wow. Oh, you gotta see it, bro. I can see it. Or is that not his decision? Oh, but I can take my week. I don't think it was, I just need a rocket one. So I could get the links. That's links. heck is that? I know, I'm so quiet. Sorry. Gonna talk while I'm playing. Talk. Well, guys, this is the end. Just a new voice. Where is it? I need it. Where is it? I don't know where. I had no mastery then. Well guys, see you later. Bye, and we've been on. Bye.